My name is Suruchi. The topic I have chosen is baby steps. The reason I have chosen this topic is because I connect to this on a very personal level. I believe that if you want to reach a certain goal or you have decided you want to become something, like for example, I want to become an HR manager, so I cannot do that in one day. It will take 10 to 15 years or even 20 years. But you have to start doing from the first day you decide your goal. Like for example, MS Dhoni became Captain Cool in one day. He has struggled so much. So you should not get afraid of struggles. And like if you want to reach to fourth floor, you have to climb the stairs. So I believe that you should start working. Like even for example, you want to improve your English. Speak at least 10 minutes, 20 minutes, a half an hour a day. So you can achieve your goals. At last, I want to say that never get afraid of starting new thing. Do something. Like example, I again want to say that I was a CS student. So from that, I have learned like patience, persistence in my life. That will help in like further growth of my another career if I choose something else. That's all from my side. Thank you.
Very good.